On this episode of Explore Kansas, we are in Cowley County, off Highway 166 to explore Cowley State Fishing Lake. The 84-acre lake is nestled in the Flint Hills and is great for canoeing, kayaking, of course fishing, or just hanging out. Just don't go over the 25-foot waterfall! We went after weeks of rain, so the waterfall was roaring. It will go down to a trickle when it's dry. So come explore Cowley State Fishing Lake.